Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video back on Siege PvP, back with a brand new series, guys. Okay, today's video I'm going to be doing HF but with no rank. Okay, so technically this could be a little how to HF series but on Siege PvP. I know you guys do enjoy those type of videos, obviously from the watch time, all that good stuff, so I appreciate you guys do watching my videos, even though I'm not uploading as consistent. But yeah, I'm trying to upload as much as I can. I've got another video coming out very soon, so make sure you guys do stay tuned for that. Make sure you guys are subscribed with notifications on. Also, guys, if you guys do manage to enjoy this video, drop a like, comment down below as well, and maybe share it to a friend or two. That would be very appreciative if you would do that. But yeah, other from that, if you guys want to come play with me, sagepvp.org, this is actually my HF server, and yeah, pretty much HF no rank, and yeah, see you guys in the video. I'm gonna show you guys throwing out my reclaim. I did such disguise. I did put my reclaim before, obviously. So we only have access to the kits that everyone else does have access. Since if I talk in chat right now, we actually do have no rank and we are disguised. So I put my reclaim obviously on the media owner account, aka the media owner disguise, whatever it's called. Doesn't really matter. So I'm gonna drop this out right now so you guys can see. Let's just go over here. So we're only gonna be using everything that default rank gets. I'm pretty sure you could vote. I'm not sure we get though. I don't know if there's vote keys. I'm not gonna cap. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys how I would set up if I was playing Sage as a no rank. And yeah, I would bring you guys back as soon as I think of something to do. Alright guys, so when you first log in, guys, you guys will see a starter kit where you can right click and then you will receive these amazing items here. A full leather set, a diamond set with a sword and some brewing materials. Obviously would be very useful while setting up brewing, getting all that stuff. You also do receive 4 solar keys, which we're gonna go open right now. So obviously, guys, we're at the solar crate keys here. We got 10 of the bike craft out. Yeah, we got all this good stuff here. I'm gonna open them up. We did get P1. Did we get a full P1 set? No, we did not. We did get a speed 1 book, which is a custom enchant where you can put on your boots and stuff like that, would obviously make you run faster. But yeah, guys, if you go to the left over here, as you guys can see, there is a command called slash block shop where you can buy materials to help you build a base, a decent looking base here, as you guys can see while I'm going through them. And if I do such bad as well, we do actually stop with $2,000, so that is pretty useful. There's also spawners that you can buy, obviously, to get materials from the spawners, spider skeletons, bones, spiders, yeah, carry on, whatever. And there's also some crate keys here that you'll have to buy, which we won't be using at all. Well, maybe in the future if there's a kill or anything like that, but at the moment we won't be using that. But it is 6-man, no allies. I think I might be doing this a duo with Famous, so stay tuned for that. Also, guys, if you guys want to support me, make sure to buy my crate keys. I'm pretty sure I'm getting my own partner around soon. So alright, so when you're spawning, obviously you want to make sure you are facing south. And then you're gonna run down spawn. South Road is where most of the PvP action is, where everyone fights, builds their base. So I recommend building down South Road like we are gonna do now. And we do have a PvP timer, we have an hour left. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna create Malolic. I don't know what kind of name that is. And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be inviting Famous in a second. So let me FDO. I'm pretty sure we also do have access to a builder kit. I'm pretty sure. I'm not too sure. But yeah, we're gonna have to grind and I'll bring you guys back as soon as we get a claim. Alright guys, so Famous just talked in chat, this is his IGN. I probably bled out, but he does have the no rank, he is also disguised just like I am. So we're gonna try build a base together. I need to still run down road and get myself a claim. And yeah, I'll bring you guys back as soon as we get a claim. Alright guys, so once you've made it past 1000 blocks, okay, South Road obviously, you guys can F claim like I do and it will give you a claiming wand. We're gonna have to find the claim here. It does have like a little barrier where already bases are claimed, all that good stuff it is. So I'm gonna have to run out here and try to find a claim, and I'm guessing we're probably gonna have 1 DTR trap or some sort. I'm not sure actually. No, that's not big enough. I thought we could get a claim there. But yeah, me and Famous both have no rank. It does show my skin, but for other people it'll show different skin. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep running ground road and I'll bring you guys back. Alright guys, so I've run across an area, guys. Make sure it is bigger than 5x5 here. It's obviously got to be 2 blocks away from the claim. So I've obviously left click there, and then you go to the other side you want to claim. Let's just say there. This will cost us $57. I'm going to shift and then left click just like that. I just claim my base. Oh, this could be a problem though, because I'm not actually in my claim. So I might have to risk it all with PvP enable and running my base. This means after I slash PvP enable, my PvP time will actually go and then I will be able to die. So wait, oh yep, it's gone. Right, I'm gonna mine down just like that and set up a little base. Oh my god, guys, well I just recorded a full like clip and everything, or like a full like, well, half this video, not really, but yeah. Well, I gotta re-explain everything. Famous did log off because he's an idiot and he forgot to pop his starter kit. And this is the claim, obviously, and this is the base that we're rocking with for now. We don't have many materials, so we can't make too much of a big base here. So if I go down these, like this trap door here, obviously to get down to the lower part, I did mine out the base. We got brimstones over there. We do have a little chest room. I've not got much wood, so I can't really do anything, which I'm planning to actually go and get some water and all that good stuff. Well, that's a bit of a rip, but yeah, seems like we don't have any iron, so we're gonna have to go mining as well for iron, which is a bit sad. I thought we could just smooth into stuff just like that, but I guess we actually do have to go mining for a little bit. So these are the materials I got. I should get speed or something like that just in case I do get chased. Yeah, we do actually have sugarcane. I'll probably make a sugarcane farm as well. What else do we need here? I got sugarcane, I got my like my tools. Yeah guys, I now need some food just like that. Okay, all right, we got everything we need, I'm pretty sure. I'm not gonna go like closer to South Road. I'm actually gonna go actually out. If you guys can see from my cords, -200, I'm pretty much at. I'm just gonna keep running this way. Hopefully I can find somewhere good where I can get some good loot and all that good stuff, and I'll bring you guys back as soon as I do. But yeah, it seems like we already came across a sand biome kind of thing already, which is very surprising. Actually, I did not expect to see one this fast. Okay, so I'm just gonna get some sand, all them good materials, and I'll bring it back as soon as I finish getting some sand. Wait guys, the mine, there's iron over here with coal as well. That is a bit of a coincidence, so I'm just gonna get this. I literally just saw this at like the side of my eye. Like, okay, that sounds a bit weird, but yeah, I literally just barely saw this, and some coal, which is perfect. We do have enough, which we automatically smelts here as well on Sage PvP. I don't think we have craft. Yeah, there should be some wood here, which we'll be able to craft, get some buckets, and then we'll be able to obviously get some water from the little pond or whatever you want to call it down there, which is amazing. Smooth already. I'm just gonna get some sand. Actually, I should get some wood as well probably, so I'm gonna get it back as soon as we finish getting materials. Yeah guys, make sure to actually do get 6 iron ingots to make 2 buckets, which will make you able to make an unlimited water source, okay, which is very useful obviously. So you have an unlimited source of water, you won't have to keep going out to find water or anything. You could just make a little like pool in your base where you could just keep refilling on water from there, just like that. And then we have 2 water buckets. There's also some more iron and stuff like that down there that we probably could have got, but I've not got my pickaxe on me because I did forget to get wood. Oh my god, I could have went and got it. But yeah, it seems like there's some one kid who asked in chat or something, I'm not too sure, but if I was letting in. So I'm just gonna put this in the chest, all that good stuff, and I'll bring you guys back. All right guys, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna craft these into obviously glass bowls, obviously, that you need to actually brew. So I'm gonna get the materials out. We need nether wart, gunpowder, glowstone, and what is it, melons? Yeah, melons, just like that. All right, so we have enough to obviously brew. I'm gonna get a filamentary bowls and then let's start brewing, I guess. I'll probably show you guys how to brew. Obviously you'll need nether wart first, then it goes with the glistening melon, etc, etc. Did I say that right? I'm not sure, but yeah, I'm gonna just keep refilling this and I'll bring you guys back. All right, so effects actually do speed, like they go so fast, as you guys can see. What the hell, they're pretty much instant on the Sage, so brewing definitely isn't a problem. Pretty much almost instant for brewing at all. So yeah, this makes our life a lot easier, a lot quicker. Actually, I don't think I even have enough for full potions. I do not have enough glowstone here, so I have no clue how this is actually gonna go. Okay, we're gonna have to risk a lot here just trapping. Yeah, we could only make that amount obviously. I'm gonna get some cheapy just like that, and then let's put it in and let's see how much potions we do actually have. All right guys, okay, let's take these potions out just like that. Okay, we could go do this, and then I'm gonna bring you guys back as soon as I have finished doing all this, and I'll show you guys how many potions we do actually have. All right guys, these are the potions that I did actually get from just brewing all of that, which is not too bad. I'm gonna put this back in the chest and get my set out here. Obviously from them solar keys we did get at the start, We did get a little bit of P1, but that's about it. So we're going to be trapping in P1 for now. Hopefully we can get our first P2 set. Hopefully someone doesn't run in with too many partner items and stuff like that. I've only got a red diamond sword as well, so oh my god, this is actually going to take so long if they have a bard or anything. So let's get some cobblestone out. I'm pretty sure this is all we will probably need, I'm guessing. So yeah, we should be good. And that bring is back. Alright guys, this first guy here is obviously here. Alright, we're gonna let this guy in. Oh my god. Alright, he's finally in. He's in. Okay, let's block ourselves up just like that. Okay, wow, that was easier than expected. Surprise. What the fuck? He's ninja starring in. What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm splashing so hard right now. Come on, I gotta get him, guys. Oh my god, no, this is actually so bad right now. This is actually fucking horrible. Wait, I'm actually gonna die here. I'm not got any pals, I can't pile out here. Wait, come on, guys. I need to do something here. I need to do something fast. Okay, I mind out. Come on, guys. Oh my god, no way. Wait, he might be time warping. Oh my god, no. Why would I put myself into this one by one? I thought he was gonna time warp into there. No. Oh my god. Well, we died. Wow. We died. Wow. Wow. Okay, that was pretty sad. That was pretty bad. Oh my god, no way we actually just died to a time warp play like that, bro. Oh my god. I mean, I was gonna die anyway, even if he did time warp. I only had 4 potions, I had a slow pickaxe. So yeah. Well, he could have fun with my P1 set. This is gonna be a bit weird trying to get this back or something. I'm pretty sure this is evolving or something like that. So yeah, I'll bring you guys back as soon as we'll see what happens.